Hello. Check it out.
What the hell is this?
It's Dee's replacement.
Why did you get a monkey?
Well, you know, we're gonna hire a girl to do Dee's job. We're gonna have to pay her. You don't have to pay a monkey shit. So I got a monkey instead. Because like I said, a monkey could do her job.
Okay, but that's just an expression, Frank. We need an actual person.
Oh, yeah? Check this out. Monkey, beer. See? Great, huh?
No. No, not great. Ridiculous. You think a monkey can run a bar?
Run a bar? I thought it was just to do Dee's job.
Oh, yeah, we need someone to watch over the bar because we're going to go on vacation now.
Right.
Ooh, vacation? Mm-hmm. Has anybody floated out Pittsburgh?
What is with you guys in Pittsburgh, okay? We're not going to Pittsburgh. If we're going to go on vacation, we're going to go someplace good. Yeah, thanks. I mean, we've got the whole world to choose from. You guys want to go to the second best city in Pennsylvania? It's crazy.
Well, I don't know. Like, are we in Pittsburgh right now? Like, you know, how does Pittsburgh work? You know?
Hang on a second now. That is really good. What'd the monkey put in this?
Beats me.
Okay, well, it's very, very delicious. What's the deal with this monkey anyway? He's some kind of mixologist?
He used to work in the movies. He comes from a long line of movie monkeys. Rumor has it that he also did a short stint making drinks for Kitty Dukakis.
Okay, okay, yeah. Interesting.
You know, those are stiff. Yeah.
Eventually, we're going to need an actual person to run the bar if we're going to go on vacation, you know, but while we're landing on where exactly to go, let's keep the monkey around, because that is the best beer I've ever had in my entire life. I swear to God. Dee has never made a beer that tastes like that. You guys got to try this thing.
Yeah.
Monkey, three more.
Yeah. All right. Okay.